Earlier I'd mentioned that you were known for your passion and perseverance, and that passion and perseverance led you to your first WWE Championship. How big of an accomplishment is that for an athlete?
I think it's what we all set out to do. Mm-hmm. If we get into this industry, this business, this form of entertainment, like that's the pinnacle, right? That's the Oscar, that's the Emmy, that's the Tony, whatever analogy you want to draw, that's the mountaintop. Mm-hmm. And you like to think it's going to happen, but you don't ever know. Mm-hmm. You can have all the best laid plans, and sometimes it just doesn't happen. So to have that happen, even if it was just initially for 3 weeks and it might never happen again, at least it happened. But that wasn't my goal. My goal was I'm going to make it happen a lot more, and I'm going to solidify this thing.